We want transparency in Parliament. We want accountability. And so these are the things that we are fighting for. And we know that the Independent Party can and will make that happen. All Guyanese, regardless of their race, have to breathe again.
Wake up, y'all.
I love my country because it's beautiful, because I know the people are wonderful people, from all ethnic backgrounds.
The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There is so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh,
yeah. Human rights and justice across the board for everyone. Taking care of people's interests.
Hi, how are you doing? Sleeping?
Yeah.
Give me a bus tomorrow and let's see what we can do.
All right,
have a good day.
The world won't get no
better. We gotta change again. I feel that it's time that the people of Guyana, especially the ordinary folks, get representation in Parliament. Doctors make the old people well. They can have better roads and better educational system.
They don't have so very long before their judgment day. So won't you make them happy before they pass away?
Injustices and so forth, extrajudicial killings.
You're witnessing a political assassination of a single individual who stood up for free speech, stood up for democracy, stood up for righteousness.
We're going to talk about the try to pass bills to ensure then that there is police reform, so that when someone is being abused by the police and so forth, that these policemen are not going to get away with that.
The morning I wake up, just for the breath of life, I thank my maker. My mind say I come from hustlers and shakers. My mind building on skyscrapers and acres. He said, take us back to where we belong. I try to write a song as sweet as the Psalms. Though I'm the type to bear arms and wear my heart on my sleeve, even when I feel.
That we are going to stand up. We are going to give the victims a voice. We are going to be the voice for those victims in Parliament. We are going to be the voice for women. Women who have been abused. And for those women who have been slaughtered, even without any sort of justice for their relatives, standing up for people's rights. Vote on May 11. Think about this system and a system that can best represent your interest.
All Guyanese, regardless of their race, have to breathe again.